Alrighty, heidi ho, neighbors. Welcome back, everybody. YouTube, Facebook, and whoever else might be out there. Check it out. What you're looking at up there, if you can barely see it, itty-bitty town of Robert Lee. Robert Lee, Texas. We are going to go blasting right through Robert Lee today. Might take me all of about 4 minutes. About two buildings to take pictures of, and we're done. And a flashing red light. Not even a stoplight. Oh, a stop sign, though. But anyway, that's it. Here's a local cemetery. Just passing by. Just visiting. I don't plan on stopping. That guy right there almost stopped. Didn't even wave at me. Carry on. Anyhow, Highway 158. 5.1 miles. Wildcat Road. And Robert Lee. That's what we're doing. We got just one shadow today, because it's me. And we do have my trooper friend back here again, Mr. McCrary. He's gonna keep me safe, doing the escort thing. And we're gonna have a little bit of adventure today. So it'll be cool. I think there's enough stuff to take pictures of. Keep me busy, keep you folks entertained. All right, we're gonna leave you with one tree. And then I'll be back. Bob Ross would like that tree. It's a happy little tree. All right, run, Ernie, run.
Out in the West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's Cantina. Music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maiden. I was in love, but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger I challenged his right for the love of this maiden. Down went his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. The handsome young stranger lay dead on the floor. Out through the back door of Roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. I caught a good one, it looked like it could run. Up on its back and away I did ride, just as fast as I could, from the West Texas town of El Paso out to the badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone in life, nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen the young maiden. My love is stronger than my fear of death. I saddled up and away I did go, riding alone in the dark. Maybe tomorrow a bullet may find me. Tonight nothing's worse than this pain in my heart. And at last here I am on the hill overlooking El Paso. I can see Rose's Cantina below. My love is strong and it pushes me onward. Down off the hill to Felina I go. Off to my right I see five mounted cowboys. Off to my left, right, a dozen or more.
shouting and shooting, I can't let them catch me. I have to make it to Rose's back door.
Something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel a deep burning pain in my side. Though I am trying to stay in the saddle, I'm getting weary, unable to ride. But my love for the leader is strong, and I rise where I've fallen. Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. I see the white puff of smoke from the rifle, I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. From out of nowhere, Felina has found